and I'm going to show you how to make a drop shot. We're going to make the Wisconsin lunch bucket. What you do is you take a glass, and you got your shot glass. We're going to take the beer, and just fill it maybe a quarter of the way. Top it up with some orange juice here. And then we're going to take our amaretto. You fill a full shot. And when you're ready to take it, you got your drink there, drop it in, and slam it back.